We're learning new details today about the shooting that left a Louisville woman clinging to life and her own brother behind bars. WLKY's Marissa Alter was our first reporter on the scene. She joins us now live at University Hospital, where the victim was rushed. Marissa, what can you tell us?
Eric, that victim is Jerrica Sneed. She was rushed here with life-threatening injuries, and we've learned she remains in critical condition at this hour. Police also tell us it was her own brother, the suspect in this case, 20-year-old Jewel Sneed, who brought her to get medical help. Now, investigators say this shooting occurred yesterday morning at the suspect's home on Trotter Trace. According to the police report, a fight broke out between the two siblings, and Jewel Sneed shot the victim in the upper legs. Police say he then brought her to Suburban Hospital, but her injuries were so serious, she was transferred immediately to University Hospital. Neighbors tell us Trotter Trace is typically a peaceful area. They're not surprised that particular home was involved because there was a shooting there a few years ago. However, seeing their street a crime scene was still unsettling.
I think it's a shock whenever you hear a neighbor and gunfire and the rumors and the speculation.
Now, police will not comment on a motive in this case. Jewel Sneed is charged with first-degree assault. However, if his sister dies, because remember, she remains here in critical condition, those charges will be upgraded. Reporting live outside University Hospital, Marissa Alter, WLKY News.
Marissa, thanks for that. Sneed was arraigned this morning. He's being held on a $25,000 bond. His next court appearance is set for July 19th.